It's been so long since I have seen my son lost to this monster. The man behind the slaughter.